special footage of some of his current girlfriend is a gym soccer.
To you. And this is what we're doing anyway.
Stop hitting your socks in the microwave, you little freak.
Actually, please don't let this girl get away.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good, because she's one in a million, and you're a dime a dozen.
Now that I'm the underdog, and I'm gonna be the underdog.
So no plan at all.
What?
Just a piece of crap.
What? standing in a position of
prey. I'm allergic to bees, so before you dig into the beehive, make sure.
Maltretira
nje može biti podjednako strašno kao i fizičko zlostavljanje.
Ponekad je njega mnogo teže i...
Jesu su 4 koraka koji se treba pridržavati. Privatnost znači prevencija.
10:30 p.m. Berkshire.
Chiseled a path that leads to the steam pipe, to a manhole. Using a sledgehammer left behind by workmen,
they smash the cover off.
Emerging into the night, they have their first taste of freedom in nearly a decade. Richard Mellon,
Ned Flint, allegedly one of the most intricate and devious prison escapes in U.S. history. Security prisons house the worst of the worst. They're armed fortresses designed to be escape-proof. To keep them that way means every inmate's movement is monitored, and every freedom is restricted.
They make phone calls, they're tape recorded, they have visitors, they're talking through 3 or 6 inch glass bulletproof windows, ground for 23 hours a day, depending on the crime. Are shooting in every direction. Tens of manpower, armed guards. These places are fortresses.
Such security features make prison breaks extremely rare. Half as many as 15 years ago. In part, this decrease is due to the building of new state-of-the-art prisons, as well as upgrades to older facilities, like which Matt and David Sweat's former prison, Clinton Correctional. Clinton features cells lined with reinforced
God, you mate, I have total faith in the power. So boys, it's not long now until... last couple of months, and I'm just